Lignin is a hydrophobic compound, and we are doing a lot of research in order to make it waterborne at rice. By doing that, we can apply it on paperboard in a paper machine in the future. And by this, we could replace different plastics and packaging today with paperboard substrates.